Looking back at your prelim task, what do you feel you have learned in the progression of it to your full product?
Have you seen Cherlo's new music video? Okay, it goes like this. And don't forget all the trouble we got.
Which one of you doesn't know how to flush the toilet on his own shit?
It wasn't me.
But it was bloody one of you! That's disgusting!
In our prelim, we used very basic mid shots. However, through making our film opening, we have learnt that when creating a film, a variety of shot types allow the outcome to be more interesting and more appealing to the eye. From our prelim, it was obvious we lacked experience with editing, as our shots did not flow continuously. Whereas in our film opening, we made sure that our editing was in a fluent motion, bringing individual shots together. We also learnt how to add transitions between the titles and learnt which would best suit the genre. In our prelim, we did not think about our setting or challenge what costume should be worn. However, during the process of our film opening, we thought very carefully about what qualities we wanted in our location and clothing. We made the decision to film in a particular house due to the long corridors. This was due to the fact that the elongated corridors created suspense and the illusion of a never-ending fear. We made the decision that the mum would be in casual clothing to suggest she had just arrived home from her long journey. After making our prelim, it was clear that in order to make the shots interesting, we would need to think about our framing and use different angles to represent different ideas. For instance, we put the camera in the drawer and framed the male character by positioning the two female characters either side of him.